felt good.
We'll be there, B.
Catherine.
At least I fooled one of you.
Man, when I tell you, you're a man.
Oh, I know, I'll just bat my eyes at you, like all the other dumbass girls.
What, Mom? What does some guru who's running a Heaven's Gate commune for pregnant runaways and wives of serial killers have to say about my diaries?
I heard that you walked away.
Was it terrible? Tragic? Accident?
Mike doesn't have jack shit to do today, and his Nana obviously isn't sick.
Hey, mate. You look fierce.
You don't have a what's it?
You will tell Jackson the wedding is off.
It's a good thing that I don't take orders from anyone. Especially not from you. Don't you dare tell me that it's too dangerous, Jug.
Have a nice night. Anything about me.
You're fighting every stupid boy!
You're just the same as I am.
Relax, 3 seconds.
3 seconds. I could have died.
You don't happen to have one of those trusty Bobby things on you, do you?
Always. I hate to break it to you, but this is not water.
Allison can rumor anyone to do anything.
Except she never uses it.
I heard a rumor.
You punched yourself in the face.
We're going to take someone's arm.
Being bossed around by a good. Change.
I will not have a living, breathing reminder of the darkest chapter of my life walking the streets of Riverdale.
Hey!
You broke up with me.
Spoil! Boom!
Boom!
Why are you on so freaky, though?
I don't know how that is. Too late.
Bonnie Bennett.
Did you too? Unstoppable. And you didn't tell me? Get off of her!
Thank you.
Leave him alone.
You made your choice.
I'm sorry, I don't have to
What is this? High school?
You take it in, mind your own business.
This is my path. That makes it my business. We talk. Not right now, Amy.
I'm not an owl!